Buonasera, oggi è un giorno importante perché svegliamo la nostra vettura, la Ferrari F1 75. Non vi nascondo che sono personalmente emozionato. Questa vettura è l'espressione dell'impegno, di dedizione, di passione di ognuno di noi. Questa vettura è la sintesi di un lavoro di squadra, di un gruppo di persone che su questa macchina ha investito ogni risorsa, con coraggio, creatività e spirito di collaborazione. Questo è un buon gruppo, che si è rafforzato ed ha investito competenze in questo progetto. Io personalmente ne sono orgoglioso. Abbiamo affrontato questo progetto e questa sfida con un approccio rivolto all'innovazione, perché siamo convinti che oltre a un regolamento tecnico completamente nuovo, l'approccio mentale di apertura sia l'approccio giusto per questo esercizio. La F1 75 ci ricorda col suo nome che quest'anno celebriamo i 75 anni della prima vettura, la 125S, che porta il nome del nostro fondatore. Con lei speriamo di scrivere pagine che onorino la tradizione di questa scuderia, la più gloriosa e la più vincente di sempre. Bene, e adesso prima di mostrarvi e svelare la F1 75, mi piacerebbe che ci raggiungessero Charlie e Carlos.
Ciao Mattia.
Ciao ragazzi.
Ciao.
Ciao, bene. These two guys are still very young, but somehow very experienced. Charlie is a product of our academy. His fourth season for Scuderia Ferrari. He has always been very fast. He's talented. I think he's improving each single season. He's improving, going faster and faster, but he's improving as a person and as a driver as well. And I'm expecting he's improving further more here in the new season.
Thank you very much for your kind words, Mattia. Well, this is the goal, obviously. I'm working as hard as I possibly can to improve years after years. But yeah, this season is going to be a very important season for the team, for ourselves, the drivers. And it is a good opportunity too. So the expectations are very, very high for everyone. But we are making sure that with all the work that we've done behind the scene, that will achieve great results during this season.
And you, Carlos, I think when we met and we decided to go together more than a year ago, I think that no one would have expected you to be so fast very soon. It has not been a surprise to us, but I think you fit very well in the new environment since the start of the season. You have been improving through the season and somehow you have finished in a very strong manner. So I'm expecting for you furthermore to raise the bar in 2022, right?
Yes, more than ready for this season. 2021 was a great year for me because I managed to learn how the team works on the inside, to adapt to a new environment, but also mainly to learn about the Ferrari brand and how everything works in here, and was a great experience for me. Now it's time to take the team for a different level, take it to another step, and as drivers and the team together, we want more things and more success in 2022. So let's go and get it.
Okay, guys. Now we've seen ourselves the cars, we've seen it on the screen, you drove it virtually. I think it's really time now to show it to our fans.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
So guys, how does it look like?
I love it. I really, really like it. I think I will love it even more if it's fast on track, but I absolutely love the look.
I think it looks aggressive, it looks radical. I think it looks beautiful also, and as Charles, I just hope it's fast.
There is a lot of changes, and it's quite a different car, starting from the front, and the front wing, the nose, in terms of concept, regulations, quite different compared to what we are used to.
It definitely is. It looks huge, no pylons, which is strange because we've been used in the past years to use them. So, it is quite a different one.
And obviously the tires, bigger, 18 inches.
Yeah, we've tried them last year on last year's car, and it already felt like a step in the right direction. Should give us the possibility to push a bit more in the races, challenge a bit more the cars in front and behind, a bit more racing. And the only question mark, obviously, remains the visibility. It looks big, it looks like this might cover a bit, and in street circuits, it might be a bit difficult.
But if you look the car itself, I think it's quite different and quite aggressive. The bodywork is where we've got most of the changes. That's because it's where the regulations got most of the freedom. But if you look at that one, at least for me, it's quite impressive.
It definitely is. I think this is my favorite part of the car itself. You can really see how much work there's been for this bodywork. So it's it looks impressive. It looks extreme, and I like this.
Looks different, yeah.
And if you look at the packaging, I think a lot of effort, power unit, the packaging completely different, the cooling. Power unit, we work a lot through the winter season, not only the entire year, last year, try to develop it because you know that will be a key element for the next season. So we developed it in terms of a lot of innovation on the combustion engine, a lot of, let me say, development as well on the hybrids that we brought as development last year in the season, but furthermore. So I think here there is quite a lot which have been done. It's covered, but a lot of innovation there. And obviously the suspensions, I think we work a lot on them. You can see different to the past, the rear wing. So cars are different in terms of aero concept because of the ground effect, the floors that we do not see here. But as well, I think in terms of shape, it's at least for me, it's quite incredible, the work which has been done.
Innovative, different, thinking a bit out of the box. I like it because it's just radical, and it's what you want to see when you see a new car.
Do you like the livery?
Yes, I do. I think it fits perfectly. It's a bit of a darker red. Looks a bit more aggressive, but for a car like this, I think it fits perfectly.
We have the 75-year anniversary, you know, which I think fits well with the color scheme. We are trying to represent a bit the old days of Ferrari, you know, and I think this color is a mix of what we had last year at the front with what we had at the back. You mix it, you have this color, which is, I think, a good representation.
And I think that logo on the bodywork is somehow the 75 years, as we said. It's important for us, it's important for Ferrari, and it's good to have it here on our cars.
It is, definitely.
Di sicuro questo è un monoposto in cui abbiamo messo il meglio di noi. Lo sanno Charles e Carlos, lo sappiamo tutti noi, ma lo dico a voi, nostri tifosi, a voi tutti. Io sono personalmente orgoglioso del lavoro che abbiamo fatto per progettare questa F1 75, perché qui c'è il nostro know-how, la nostra creatività e soprattutto la nostra passione. Questa è una Ferrari che voglio definire coraggiosa, perché penso che sia evidente, abbiamo voluto interpretare il nuovo regolamento anche in modo diverso. Sappiamo che le aspettative sono alte, che negli ultimi anni i risultati non sono stati all'altezza del nome che portiamo. Abbiamo iniziato un percorso nel 2019 che ci ha reso, attraverso diversi momenti difficili, una squadra più forte e soprattutto più unita, e che in questa macchina vede la migliore espressione del suo lavoro. Ora dobbiamo misurarci con gli avversari, è la sfida più bella, quella che rende il nostro lavoro così affascinante. Con la F1 75 vogliamo lottare in pista ad ogni gara, ad ogni gran premio, metro su metro con i nostri avversari per gli obiettivi anche più alti. Abbiamo una responsabilità verso la nostra azienda e i nostri partner e soprattutto vorrei che fosse la monoposto che consentirà ai nostri tifosi e a noi di essere orgogliosi della Ferrari.
Ferrari is the only team to have competed in every season of the Formula One Championship and has been at the forefront of pushing the boundaries of innovation in the pursuit of speed for over 90 years in motorsport. The F175 represents the very best in the innovative team spirit and the quest for performance that the Scuderia has always exemplified. And that has driven the performance of our road cars for the last 75 years. The responsibility of taking this car and delivering on the expectations of our tifosi around the world now rests in the hands of Mattia, Charles, Carlos, and the whole team at Scuderia Ferrari. Their ceaseless efforts will determine our success as they look to write new chapters in our Formula One history, honoring the spirit of competition that our founder exemplified. I would like to end with a message to our tifosi. Your passion and commitment fuels our performance, as it always has. This year, we look forward to rewarding your loyalty and returning to our winning ways. Grazie e forza Ferrari!